Second patient cured of HIV remains virus-free after 30 months. A man from London seems to be the second person to ever be cured of HIV. The man's case was first announced a year ago, and how he has been HIV-free for 30 months. The report, published in the journal The Lancet HIV, states that the patient has not been taking antiviral medications. The man used to be called the London patient, but he has since introduced himself to the public as Adam Castillejo. Castillejo, 40 years old, was first diagnosed with HIV in 2003. In 2019, researchers said that Castillejo had been HIV-free for 18 months after he underwent a special bone marrow transplant. 12 months after their announcement, the researchers are more certain that Castillejo has been cured. Castillejo says he wants to be an ambassador of hope. The first patient cured of HIV used to be referred to as the Berlin patient, but revealed himself as Timothy Brown. Brown received a bone marrow transplant in 2007 and has been HIV-free for years. Both Brown and Castillejo's transplants use stem cells from a donor with a relatively rare genetic mutation with a resistance to HIV. Their doctors say that the transplant cannot be the standard for all HIV patients, considering the procedure is risky. The two patients also needed the procedure to treat cancer instead of HIV. Though Castillejo and Brown have no signs of an active viral infection, they still have remnants of the HIV's DNA in some of his cells. The researchers say these remnants act like fossils. According to them, Castillejo's case shows that Brown's case wasn't an anomaly or a fluke. HIV stands for Human Immunodeficiency Virus, a virus that attacks the cells meant to fight infection in our bodies. The condition, which was first discovered in 1981, makes people more vulnerable to other diseases and infections. HIV is spread through contact with bodily fluids of HIV-positive people. This normally happens when people share injection drug equipment or have unprotected sex. When left untreated, HIV can lead to the development of acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, or AIDS. HIV has no cure aside from what seemingly cured Brown and Castillejo, but HIV-positive people take HIV medicine to live long and healthy lives. The medicine, called antiretroviral therapy or ART, also prevents them from transmitting HIV to their sexual partners. HIV is considered one of humanity's deadliest epidemics. AIDS develops when the human body's immune system is significantly damaged by HIV. HIV medicine is meant to stop the progression of the disease, so most HIV-positive people in the U.S. do not develop AIDS. Doctors consider HIV to have turned into AIDS when two things happen. The first sign is if the number of the patient's CD4 cells, a type of white blood cells, falls below 200 cells per cubic millimeter of blood. Healthy people normally have 500 to 1,600 cells per cubic millimeter of blood. The second sign is if the patient develops opportunistic infections regardless of their CD4 cell count. People who take HIV medicine early receive more benefits from the ART, which is why health professionals advocate HIV testing.